Welcome to Communication That Connects, where we share resources and strategies to help you communicate with clarity, with creativity, and for change and lasting impact. Today, I want to talk about a strategy for leadership excellence. And this strategy is called learning leadership skills. Learning leadership skills. You know, many people get elected or appointed or chosen to serve in a position as a leader, as an administrator, and they think, wow, they chose me to be the leader. So now I've arrived. I know everything. And the reality is that the higher you go in leadership, the more you need to grow and the more you need to be open to learn leadership skills. So I want to challenge you to commit to grow today. Grow by learning leadership skills. You know, subscribe to a blog, subscribe to a magazine, commit to read a book a month that will help you grow and expand your leadership skills in your field. Always remember that leaders are learners. And because you are a leader, it's even more important for you to grow every day by finding and scheduling time to learn leadership skills daily, weekly, monthly, through reading, through subscribing, and through choosing to grow. Ultimately, the number one person you can learn leadership skills from is Jesus Christ. So ask God for wisdom today. Ask Him for understanding. And remember His promise in Psalms 32 that He'll instruct you and teach you in the way that you should go. Thanks so much for joining us today on Communication That Connects. We'll see you next time. Take care.